Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on sharing your screen with other users on Skype during a call. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on a call on Skype, to start sharing your screen, all you have to do is click the Share Screen button at the bottom right beside the heart icon. If you have multiple monitors, you can select which one to record, or you can choose to only share a specific application window. You can choose to share your PC's audio or not here too. Click Start Sharing to begin. Your screen is now being broadcast live to the people on your call. You can cancel it anytime by hitting the Screen Share button again and then clicking Stop Sharing. On mobile Skype, you can start screen sharing by tapping the three dots at the bottom of a call and then choosing Share Screen. If you get a pop-up here on iPhone, choose Skype. Your screen has now started broadcasting and will continue to do so until you tap the Stop Sharing button or the call ends. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Skype tips and tricks.